Welcome. The Ogunquit Baptist Church and the Mark Thallender Foundation are glad to present the second half of our annual Labor Day concert for 2020. We have a plethora of wonderful musicians with heartfelt performances for you to enjoy tonight. We pray that you will be blessed and uplifted by this evening of music.
2020 marks the celebration of Maine's bicentennial, as well as the 40th birthday of the town of Ogunquit. To celebrate, Jeff Patnode, the pastor of the Ogunquit Baptist Church, will perform My Country Tis of Thee, accompanied by Mark Thallender.
This year also marks the 200th birthday of one of the most prolific hymn writers in history, Fanny Crosby. Though she was blind from shortly after her birth, she composed over 8,000 hymns and songs, with more than 100 million copies printed, 14 of which are in our hymnal 150 years later. Favorites we still sing, like Blessed Assurance and Praise Him, or Near the Cross, and of course, the famous To God Be the Glory. We are glad to present two pieces featuring Fanny Crosby's hymns. First, Majestic Praise, with Anne-Marie Johnson on the piano and Mark Thallender on the organ, and then Fanny Crosby Medley, with Bailey Smith soprano, Mark Thallender, and myself. Thank you.
shepherd. Jesus will guard his children.
I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the Mark Thallender Foundation and its namesake, Mark Thallender, who is celebrating his own special birthday milestone this year, for all of the assistance that he's provided. Without Mark's hard work, dedication to excellence, and talent, it would be impossible for us to put on a concert like the one you're watching. So thank you, Mark. And now here is Mark Thallender playing Amazing Grace.
Thank you. Thank you.
Campagne Vermeille.
Thank you. satisfied. I will give my life to them. Whom shall I send? Here I am, Lord. Is it I, Lord? I have heard you calling in the night. I will go, Lord, if you leave.
when I am down and oh my soul so weary, when troubles come and my heart burdened be, then I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be.
And now let us close in prayer. Heavenly Father, thank you for the beautiful gift of music. Thank you for lifting up our hearts and stirring our souls with amazing sounds. Lord, thank you for these wonderful musicians who have freely shared their amazing gifts with us. Bless them, we pray, and send us out in peace. In the name of Christ, amen. Thank you for joining us for our annual Labor Day weekend concert. May you go forth in the peace and blessing of God.
Thank you. Thank you.